Hi students, welcome back. Coming to the next subject, that is a distributed computing or the distributed systems. So let me start what exactly the distributed systems are and what are the different concepts that we are came across in this subject. Okay, so first let's start with the fundamentals of the distributed computing. So in this video, I want to explain you what exactly the distributed systems are and how what are the different characters of distributed systems and in which areas we will use these distributed systems, means the applications of the distributed systems. Okay, shall we start? So the first lecture is the fundamentals of the distributed computing. So first of all, what is this distributed computing or a distributed system? A distributed system, okay, so a distributed system is a collection of autonomous computer, is a collection of autonomous computers linked by a computer network, means these autonomous computers are linked by a computer, a network, and all these equipped with distributed system software. Distributed system software, that is a middleware. Okay, so let me explain you with the diagram. A distributed system is nothing but, I'm saying it is a collection of autonomous computers, means the different computers are present. It's a collection of autonomous computers, okay, or autonomous computers linked by a computer network, means this everything are linked by a computer network, so which you call it as a communication network, a communication network, and all these are equipped with a distributed system software, means each and every system is having their own systems, and all these are equipped with a distributed system software. So this is a distributed system softwares are present, a different servers, okay, all are equipped with a database. So this is a data. So this about the distributed system. A distributed system, it's just a collection of autonomous computers. So different computers or means the independent computers are communicated with the help of the communication network, means all are linked by a computer network and equipped with a distributed system software. So that is the exact definition of the distributed systems. So actually this software, so whatever the software that I said, the distributed system software, this software enables the computer. What exactly the role of this distributed software? I said these computers are linked by a communication network. So why they are linked with this computer network? Because of equipped with distributed system software. So this enables all these computers coordinate their activities. So the main use of this distributed system software is to coordinate different computers' activities and to share the resources of the system, hardware, software, and the data. Let me write that point so that you'll remember that. So this distributed system software enables computers to coordinate their activities, a mutual exclusion, coordinate their activities and to share the resources, whatever the resources that each system is having, like hardware, software, and even the data also. Okay, let me show you. Let me take there's a machine A. Machine B. Let me take autonomous computers, three different computers, machine A, machine B, and machine C. So these all machines are having the distributed applications, a common distributed applications. And all these machines have a common middleware services. Middleware services. And each machine is having their own local operating system. Their own operating system. And all these systems are connected with a network. They are connected in a network. So this is exactly the working of the distributed system. Working of distributed system. So here you are taking the independent autonomous computers. It's a collection of autonomous computers. All are linked by a computer network and equipped with a distributed system software. So these are all equipped with a, each machine is equipped with a distributed system software. That is the distributed applications and the middleware services. So this is exactly what a distributed computing or distributed systems are. So whenever they are asked about what is a distributed systems, try to explain the definitions with the diagram. Okay. So first of all, you need a clear idea what exactly the distributed system is. Then you can understand the rest of the topics. Okay. So a distributed system is nothing but it is having a collection of autonomous computers linked with a network and equipped. All machines are equipped with some software. What software? So with the distributed system softwares. That is the distributed applications and the middleware services. So this is a definition of the distributed system. So in the next video, I'll explain what are the characteristics of the distributed system. Thank you.